The 532-yard par 5 seventh hole is a slight dogleg right that favors a drive to the left side of the fairway, even at the risk of encountering bunkers or a lagoon further along the way. The water hazard continues down the left side all the way to the green, a gem with three distinct segments allowing for a wide range of hole locations and challenging putts.